Hello everybody and welcome back to Grow Home. I think I found this pesky crystal that's over here. I think it's here on the outside. On the absolute outside here. No, not there. Oh, well, it's here somewhere. It is very close here somewhere. Like, it's on the outside here. It has to be... There it is. See, there it is. Yes! Look at where that crystal is. Yo. Grab left, grab right, grab left. Only 20 more crystals left to find. Good. As I can see another one on top of that one. Whoa, what are you doing? I don't know, it's just the mist grabbed. Zoop. Okay, so last time we were still busy building up this stuff over here. Yeah. And let's go again with the boost strategy here. This one. Yeah. Ooh. Yeah. Okay, so last time we went all the way to the right and then we jumped down or fell down, I can't remember. So this time let's go to the left, yeah, because one of the teller routers was here, right? Remember? It was blinking. Come on. Can't remember exactly where. I think it's that one over there. Okay, well let's go up this way then and then try and grab a shoot. A sprout here and then get it to the right. Yes, to the right, up to the right. Come on, bud, come on. Oop. There we go. Oh, easy, bro. Easy. There, it must be that one. Let's grab that chute. There, this chute. This one. Yes. There we go, yeah, I see the red blinking. You see it? Yes. Come on, a little bit more, no. Ugh. Come on, we're so close. Okay, should I jump down to that side? No, we're close here. We should grab a chute from this side. Whoop. Grab, yeah, did we get it? I think so, and press X. X is the button, and ooh. Up we go, we're pretty close, yeah, so let's get right up to the... Oh, what are you doing? Why did it violently changed? Does this even count? I don't know, it doesn't look like it counts. And we'll pick up a glider. Oh, can I just push these as well? Well, I should be able to. Technically, if their physics activated, I should be able to push them from the other side. Yeah. Yeah! Awesome. Okay, do you want a flower or a... Let's... Whoa! Okay, there are some crystals over here. We can collect a few crystals. If I can find them. To the left or to the right? Oh, there's one. I can see it. Here it is. Where's the other one? I don't know. Okay. Well, my meter will tell me if there's another one. Yeah, that's in the vicinity. I don't think there is another. Ooh, yeah, I think this is the rare one. Yeah. How do we do this? Okay, I think we need to be careful. There we go. Yeah, we got ya. Good. Okay, now how do we get this up? Yeah, maximum boost. Here we go. Okay, wait. I'll have to jump. Mountain at a time. Yeah. Because this is one of the stuff I have to find, right? I think so. Yeah. And. Yep. Come on. Come on, scan it. Yeah! What is it? I don't know, I have no idea. So it's a thing. Let's go to data bank. Here it is. What is this? Question mark. Oh, this. I really don't know. My scans are just reflecting off of it. It could be a seed or an egg or some kind of gem. Well done. Great find. Oh, so they don't know. It grows in dark like a vegetable. So this one's in a cave. And this one, I think we found the creature. Yeah, I think we found the sheep. I haven't found the golden dodo yet. I haven't found the golden. I have found the sheep though. Come on, pull it out. There we go. Okay. The sheep is over there, is it? Yeah. Let's go visit the sheep. Whee! Maximum height, there we go. It's over there, yeah, it's over there. It should be. The last time I checked, you know. Oh yeah. I remember, yeah, this is one of the abilities I have. If I click, right? Yeah, if I click, then I can zoom out the camera. I keep forgetting. That's actually very useful. It was here, right? Yeah, it was here. Whoa, grab it, before it kills itself, because it commits suicide. Come here, sheep. No, whoa, that wants to kill itself. No. Why you go? I'm sorry, I got stuck in those. Come on. Grab it, both hands, bro. I can't lift it, it's too heavy. Okay, with the left hand. With the right hand I glide, so. Okay. Yeah, see? Damn it. Find the sheep. Yeah, it's too late. I don't think I can. I think it's lost. Damn it. Yeah, but how are we supposed to do it then? I don't know. How am I supposed to get that sheep to a telerod? I mean, I can't pick it up. It fights against me. I think we just have to grab it and then drop down with it. Is it? Yeah, just to all the way to the bottom. I think that's the only way I'm going to get. There is another crystal here though, eh? Is it? Yeah, what? For real? Yeah, there is another crystal here. Where? Maybe it's on the bottom. I think it's maybe on the bottom then. Like, you know, like down here somewhere. It doesn't say so. Yeah, well, obviously it doesn't say so. Ah, whoa, don't crash. No, like that. Don't do that. Can you see a crystal? Maybe we'll... for future referencing? Nope. There's another crystal there on that thing though. Yeah, no. This won't work. Nope. I think you just have to jump down with a sheep. It's so adorable when you explode. Oh, that's very disturbing. That is actually very disturbing. If someone says it's adorable when you explode, then you need to know there's something wrong. That's not... Come on, pick it up. There we go. Up, bro, up. Whee! Will we try for the sheep one more time? Yeah, let's try for the sheep one more time. Because, I mean, I'm so close. Yeah, I'm close. I'm like, how many items away? The sheep, the golden dodo, and then one more. Then that veggie stalactite. Do 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 do. It should be back here. Yeah, it is back here. Grab it. There we go. It didn't kill itself this time. Yes, dude. What is this sheep's problem? I don't know. It has a serious suicidal complex. It does not want to live. Okay. So now, according to my calculations... Yeah, come sheep, come with me. Let us fly away. Let us fly away. Come fly with me. Oh, yeah. This is actually, we've unlocked achievement. Are you serious? Yeah. Nope. There it is. Go find it. Where is it? Ugh, come on. Are you serious? Maybe we shouldn't build up momentum, you know? Did it die? Check the beach. Oh, maybe... Maybe it washed out on the beach? Unless that's its head. No, that's the... I don't know what that is. That's like a piece of the glowworm bug. Oh, come on. We got the achievement and everything. We're so close. Yeah, but I don't know what to do. Do you think we... I don't know what to do. Maybe we should, you know, you should... initiate the petals earlier, so you sort of like slow the descent, you know. We can't just like drop. Yeah, I don't know. So, I mean, that's definitely close. Come on, man. We were so close. We're so close, man. It just feels like... Because, look, I want it because for the achievement, right? And, I mean, I got so far... And the problem is it's one of those 100% things, you know. It's like it doesn't count if you get 99. You have to get every single one. Okay, so the plan is the same. Whoa. Come on, man. It's possible. I know it's possible. It has to be. Plus our own jetpack. And then we do this. Yeah. But why does he disconnect from me? Why does he fall? Well, it's a physics thing, remember? Like, he has weight and I have weight. And if his momentum and my momentum is separate, you know, separate, it's like too great of a... I don't know what's the word. If there's too much of a difference, this is the answer. Yes, we saved him. Yes, again. Yes, he runs straight for that. Yeah, he does. He runs straight for that. So, no. Come on. Well, can't I, like, sort of pull it with me? No, it's very strong. Is it? Yeah, it is more, this thing is more sterk. Grip him. Hey! Damn it! You see, as soon as that happens, then I lose him. I can't deploy it. I have to fall like all the way with him, like to the absolute bottom. Is it there? Nah, but if I should have lost him here. Damn it! Yes, see, yeah, it's very, 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 very tricky. Because our velocity is very heavy. The ship is very heavy, so our velocities are vastly different. If I deploy like my flower, then it doesn't work. Okay, one more time. Yeah, but the thing is, I have to do it until I get it, because otherwise all that other collections was for nothing. So okay, geez, but it's, they made it very difficult. They did make it tricky, because I have to hold on to him literally like all the way to the bottom. Isn't there another way? Nah, dude. I don't know. I don't see it. Because I can barely move him. I can barely move him. He's very, very strong. Like, I can barely move him. So I'm not strong enough to, like, bring him with me, you know, like. Careful. He's gonna kill himself again now. There we go, okay. Yeesh. Yeah, see, it is him. See, like, I can't pick him up. I can't jump with him. I can barely move him. I can a little bit. Maybe I should build a path from here to a telerouter. Maybe. I don't know. Just hold on to him, dude. I think this is the best strategy. Do not deploy a flower. That's like, do not do that. Just, you have to land with him at the telerouter. Okay, which is where exactly? I have to free fall maximum. Yes, we made it. Got him. Yes, see. What? Well done. Yeah, yes, see, that was tough. Quickly, grab the momentum. Yeah! Oh yeah, damn it, dude. Can't tell you how good that feels. Oh man, that feels good. That feels... See, like I can barely pull him out. Ah, come on. Come on. Ah, no. Just leave him, yeah, I'm just leaving. Yeah, look at that. There we go. It's an Arctic meep. Oh, so cute. So cute, I could squish it. Yes, I could. Yes, you could. This Arctic meep has adapted to the snowier areas of the environment perfectly. A little surer of foot, darker wool to extract more heat from the sunlight, and that lovely little face. Sorry, I get funny around small mammals every time. Okay, so we're close. We are very close. Yeah, bro, yeah. This is, you just need, balls of steel. Because you have to like fall with it all the way to the bottom. Yeah, it's pretty scary. Okay. Now where to? Did we get the crystals last time? I don't know. Like up there. Down there. Did we get those? I don't know. Let's I think we did. I think we did. Did we get the crystals here last time? I think we did. Yeah, chill bro. Whoa. I think so, yeah. Because otherwise it would pop up. So, now what? Well, now we fall all the way now. Teleroter. Wait, I can see a crystal, baby. There we go, can you see it? I can see the crystal. I see the crystal, here we go. Yes, that wasn't for nothing, yeah. There's another one. There's another one on the radar. Where is it? If I walk over here, the... Wait, let's use our... Yeah, this camera, I mean, I have it. Can you see it? It's not down, right? Yeah, well, It could be, but then it's like at the absolute bottom of this. And then it's like at the absolute bottom. Can you see it? Oh, well. But it got increased. Whoa, no. Oh, wait, what happened? I think I know where it is. I think it's on the other island. Is it? Yeah, I don't think it's on that one. Oh, here we go. Whoa, no. Oh, whoa, there's another one. Grab. Did I not get these? Yeah, apparently not. Apparently I missed them completely. Well, okay, we shouldn't complain. They're freebies. There's definitely another one on those islands. Okay, so how do we get there from here? Fastest way. Well, I have nothing, so the odds of me falling down is high. I can maybe make... Yes, see, that'll be tight. How high can I jump? Not very high. I can jump very far, though, is it? Yeah, my distance is better than my height. Okay, let's get some momentum. Nope. It's too much. Grab. No. No, it's too much. Yeah, but what you do is you don't hit the ground. You see, you go sideways and grab the wall. Oh, no. Or you land on top of a teleropter. Because they have, like, gravity. They have, like... Oh, what did you do? Oh, I didn't pick up. Sorry, I didn't pick a location. I picked a top one. Okay, so there are still crystals down there. I think it would be wise while I'm still... You know, while I still remember to go down. Otherwise, when we move up... And I'll, you know, be looking for the crystals up, and then they're actually not up. They're actually below. So they're down there, right? Oh, there should be... There we go, I see it. Can you see it? Can you see the crystal? There it is. There we go. Was that the one? I think that was the one. Or was there two here? No. The one was a freebie I picked up, remember? And the other one was on the island that I wasn't sure of. Okay, so now what do we do? The smarter thing to do would be again pick the telerouter. Is it? Yeah, then it's just quicker. Okay, so where is the closest telerouter from here? The closest telerouter from here is... Down. It's down. It's there. No, you crashed it. Oh, man. Do you think the Vega mites or the Vega stalactites are possibly in here? Well, look, it's in one of the caves, and there's only so many caves, so... Yeah, it doesn't... It's not here. I can't see it. Yeah, I can't see it in here. It's in one of the caves. But I haven't really looked at the top of every cave, so I don't know. Not here. Because that's one of the data stuff, the data bank stuff items I have to find still. And the golden dodo. Oop. Okay, come on. So I'll have to go through all the caves again to go check. So there's a cave over here, there's a cave at the bottom I know, and there's a cave over here. Should we go check? Yeah. I think we're going to check just to make sure. You see, there's still a crystal here. Way, bro, I don't know. It must be at like the bottom, somewhere like here or something. Don't demonstrate, like I don't have a paddle. I don't have petals or umbrella or something. You can use my zoomed out camera ability and then we'll go down here. No, I can't. It's too close to there. It's not far enough to the edge, outer edge. We'll go here. Oh, careful. And then we go. Can you see? Nah, dude, I don't know. I can't see a crystal here. Let's go to the cave and look for that. What's it called? Like a vegetable stalagmite or something like that. Grab a petal. Definitely grab a petal. Yeah, no, the crystal detector, it's over there at that side. It must be underneath. Okay, but let's go check for that vegetable stalactite whatever thingy in one of these caves. It's definitely in one of these caves. There's two caves here. The one is where that bull is. The other one is where the glowworms are. Remember? Yeah. So we'll go to both of that. Yeah, like here. This was the one cave. See, like these things. Are they not vegetable? Yeah. They are. They can. Oh, yeah. There we go. Okay, that's perfect. Yeah, okay. So this was a vegetable. Okay. So that is weird. Okay, let's see if I can get it through here. Yeah. There we go. Yeah, I can. Whoa, careful. I'm struggling. One hand, bra, yeah, use one hand. Right hand or left hand? Left hand. My right hand uses my pickles. Oh, whoa, no, I lost it. Let's see if I can go grab it again. Oh, yes. These controls, man, I'm telling you. It's quite a mission. Come on, make it. Yes, we made it. Yeesh. Yeah, no, it's not. They didn't make it easy, bro. Is it? Yeah, no, it's quite a struggle. There we go. The jetpack really helps, though. That the jetpack boost really helps. Okay, and it's the second to last upgrade, right? Yeah, the second to last upgrade is just your jetpack is a lot stronger. Okay, we'll get there eventually. Oh, let's move things along a little bit. Careful, yeah, just. As long as we get our directions right. Yeah, see that crystal? It's underneath. Must be underneath us all. Come on. Yeah, that thing is huge. It's massive. Yeah, that's the second last. That's the second last thing. One more. One more. Let's check it out. This is the data bank. One more. Here we go. Here it is. It's called a snip, an edible cave growing root. It's really something of an oddity even here. I put it through the data bank, but I'm getting sick of useless recipes. Oh, all the useless recipes it sends me. I'm an artificial intelligence with an IQ of millions and no requirement for sustenance. I swear that data bank is just messing me with me sometimes. You see, the crystal is strong here. Yeah, I think I possibly know where it is. Is it? Yeah, it's remember in the exact same cave that we were now. There's like this semi tubes. There's like these tubes where you can exit it. I think maybe it's there. You know, then it's not at the bottom. Then yeah, it's not at the bottom. But it's inside. Okay, let's grab this. Grab it. And deploy. There we go. Yeah, we got it. Okay, but now look at your detector. Because if our theory is correct, then the detector should be, then it should be here, you know, see, but the detector isn't going on, you know, that means, oh, it's in here, okay, now I just, There's also of these veggie stuff at the, what's snips at the, here we are, I'm getting something, yeah, is it, yeah, but it's very weak, it's very weak, it's at the bottom, it's at the bottom of this giant, it is at the bottom, it has to be at the bottom, it has to be at the bottom, because why would it be so weak then, you know? Okay, don't do anything. Don't move. Can you see a crystal? This bloody waterfall is in the way, man. No, I can't see one, but it's definitely here, dude. It's here, yeah. It's definitely, look. It's definitely here. Like at the, you know, at the bottom of this giant. Oof. This is going to take a while. Look, grab it, yeah. Yes. I can zoom out. Yes, I can't see. Anything? Nah, dude. Yes. But there's definitely more underneath here. But remember, I mean, it's so big, they can hide it like, you know, almost anywhere. I don't know. I'll have to go and check that again at some point. Can you see from here? Yes, dude, it's huge. Oh, no, it could be anywhere. It could be there, it could be there, it could be there, and it could be under that mass. I think the smart thing would be to grow shoots from the star plant to create paths that I can walk on to check it out better. In other words, instead of climbing upside down, you know what I'm saying? Yeah, okay, but I can't see something this. I think it's too far. Drat. Okay, but the good news is we got the snip, so only one more. So I think I'll leave the crystals alone for now. And what we're actually looking for is the what's his face? What's that thing? The golden thing. Because we're almost done. Because there's most the base game, right? There's this. And then you can play one more mode, which is to get all the seeds, I think. If I remember correctly. As well as, of course, 100%ing the crystals, as well as the data bank stuff. Which is then 100% completion. Okay, so shall we grow some more of the star plant? To the right and to the, yeah, all the way over there. Yes, let's do that, because I think the, okay, let's go to the main branch. Whoop. Okay, whoa, easy. Question is now to the left or to the right? I think it's to the left here. Come on. Here we go. Down there, yeah, down there. Oh, it wants to go to there, it wants to go to there. Well, it doesn't matter. Let's do it in the middle. Let's get in the middle and then we'll split it. Okay, so we got here in the middle. Yeah. Okay, good. And then from this one we'll go left and right. Grab. Grab and grow, bro. Grab and grow. Come on. We're running out of juice, bro. Oh no, really? Oh. Wait. Yeah! Jeez, that was a bit of a straight shot. Yes, that was far, actually. That was very far. Okay, now a few more crystals here. Oh, there's a lot of these. These ones here, you know, the whatever's in the middle of the the snap jaws. That's rather interesting. I thought there was only one. No, don't use my glider, it'll break. Okay, that's that one. Where's the other one? To the right? To the left? I don't know. Where do you think it is? Oh, there it is. I see it. Whoop. Easy. Left hand. There we go. Okay, where was the other one? The other one was up. Are there any leaves here that'll help me? Is there anything here that'll help me? No. Nope. Whoa. Careful. Easy. Easy, bro. Come on. Up again. Yes. Okay. Whoop. No. Can't jump. No grip for my feet. There we go. Okay. Here and... that's the chute we're looking for. There we go. Is this called a chute or a sprout? Well, a chute is from when the plant starts growing. You know, it's like the first shoots of something. A sprout, I think, is okay, but not ideal. I'm sure there's a word for it, though. I'm sure there's a word for whatever this is, like a branch. A branch is probably more accurate, but, you know, I think there's an even better word for it. Oh, yeah. Oh, I forgot to zoom in on the main... oh, look, there's the main one, yeah. It's growing all the way up. There we go. Are there any crystals here? My detector says nothing. Oops. My detector says nothing. There's nothing here, dude. Is it? Yeah, there's nothing here, bro. You know what I'm just realizing? What? Bud has a very, very large head. It's true. His head is very large. Got a very large head. Okay, so now aside from his large head, let's zoom out and let's check our surroundings. We've grown all that so far. We've gotten all the islands, I think, up to the site. There are the other ones. Okay, what do I have? Do I have a leaf? I have a leaf. Will grow from where? I think from there or from there. I think here's a good... there's a good one. Yeah. There's the ideal one is over there. You can see it. Yeah. Wee-woo! Grab... oh, yes. Professional. And it's close, bro. It's close. Crystals here as well. Come on, make it. Yes. Barely. Let's look at the main. Where's the main? No, I can't see. We're losing it. There it's growing. There in the distance. Yes, it's growing all over the place. Why isn't it going straight, bro? I don't know. Okay. We'll press our camera mode. We'll look for the crystal. There it is. You see, I mean, look at Bud's big head. Yes, it's huge. It is huge. There we go. Okay, and that one as well, eh? Yeah. From where do you think we should branch off? I actually think from the one we're on is actually closer than that one in the distance. Even though it looks that it's close, I think it definitely isn't. Is it? Yeah. I think that here... I think this one is actually closer. Okay, don't jump. Yeah, don't push jump. Slow. I think we're actually closer to that one than that one over there. I think so, yeah. I think so. Okay, so grab this chute over here, even though it's not... Oop! No, it's not pointed in the right direction. I think we're closer. I think we're definitely closer. Come on, bud. You can do it. You can do it. Come on. There we go. Come on, bud. There we go. Really? Oh, come on. Yeah, man. It's so disappointing. We're so close. Okay, one more. I'm telling you, some of these chutes go further than others, yeah, I'm telling you. Whoa. Is that the planet? Yeah, it looks like a planet. Come on. And... There we go, yay! Oh! I'm gonna look at the main one. Yeah, I can't. No! I'm telling you, I prefer the pickles. You think so? Yeah. Smoke control. Ah, we missed it now. I think there's more than one over here. There we go. Well done, you're doing very well. Thank you. Is there another crystal here? No, I think that was the one you heard. Otherwise my meter would have detected it. Alright, one more. Is there one more? No, not really. Now it's just the asteroid. I think there's one more asteroid and there's like there's one more up there. To the main branch. I think the main branch is actually better. Oh dear, there are the dogs again. But I think I'll leave this one anyway. Thank you very much for joining me, and cheers, and then next time we'll continue for the last bit. Peace. Thanks anyway for watching. Thanks for your time. Cheers, man. Hope you enjoyed it.